camp with Atlas was nothing like the Marines, but I wasn't complaining.
With lives hanging in the balance, Atlas forces moved in swiftly to rescue the hostages.
God damn it, Gideon. I didn't know you were a movie star.
Oh, easy, Al. I know it's probably the first time your back of those hillbilly arms has seen someone with a full set of teeth, but I'm gonna carry it away.
Well, that's fine, because that's what your mom... Oh, did you see that shit?
Not bad, right?
Yeah, you got lucky. KPA's getting better every day.
Whatever happened to that guy who pulled out a drink in, man?
I just took that with him. It's fine by me.
Badass. Fucking badass.
As you were, son.
As you were. So, someone can help you with stuff.
Well, at last would be a start.
I'll do you one better. Go the run, gents.
There's an old military saying, you treat your men like you would your own beloved sons, and they'll follow you into the deepest valley. I lost my son, and it taught me the importance of seizing the moment, of saying what needs to be said when you have the chance. You gentlemen did a hell of a job. Lagos has opened up fantastic opportunities for us. And for that, I'm grateful. To you, gentlemen.
It felt good to celebrate. Gideon was right. We just got lucky. And the KVA is getting better and thinking bigger every day.
See this? All right. We have actionable intel that the KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reaction order. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position.
Push forward with it to the top. Listen, eyes on a watcher in your position.
Mitchell, grab that launcher and break down that Titan.
Get this killed.